sun, sand, surf, sharks and sea mines. There's never a dull moment in the Great Barrier Reef. Just don't forget to slap on the old sunscreen.
G'day, Ty. Rex and I are looking for pirate treasure.
Pirate treasure? Sweet.
I downloaded a map off that internet thingy, and it shows where Wedgwood's treasure is buried.
Wedgwood's treasure?
Wedgwood was a fierce pirate who ruled the southern seas. But he left pirating to try something even more cutthroat.
Like what?
Teaching. Anyway, legend has it that he buried his treasure on one of these islands. I couldn't decipher the entire map, but I think it's some sort of treasure hunt that starts on Crab Island. Could you take a look for me?
Sure, no worries.
Thanks, Darl.
G'day, Ty. Elle and I have been looking for treasure.
Bonza!
We've discovered the secret location of Parrotbeard's long-lost booty. It's inside this cave, but there's a problem.
What sort of problem?
A big eight-legged one.
Eight legs? Oh, no! Oh, I hate spiders.
Well, you're in luck, doll. It's a giant octopus.
Could you keep it busy while we gather the treasure? Good on you, mate. Keep that eight-legged beast busy. Shoot the tentacles! Struth! That octopus is a real meanie. I reckon we could try again, but we need you to keep him busy. We really need your help, Ty. Can you keep that octopus at bay while we grab the treasure? Good on you, mate. Keep that eight-legged beast busy. Shoot the tentacles!
Thank you.
Bonza, mate. You kept that giant octopus off our backs.
We couldn't have done it without you, Dal.
So here's your share.
Wicked!
Thanks for all the help, mate. We've got enough treasure to open our own resort now.
All right. Thank you. fast, ye landlubber. Bald Island is home to the very next clue. So hurry on up, is what she must do.
Thank you. They have been tearing around the neighborhood for the last week, causing all sorts of strife. If you can make them stop, I've got a present for you.
Okay, it's a deal. Hear what?
That wonderful silence. Nothing. Ah, thanks.
Well, I'll be off.
Oh, yeah. Your reward. Will this do?
I don't know what it is, but sure is pretty.
You beauty!
Thank you.
Found Wedgwood's treasure.
Ye've searched far and wide, ye landlubber ye. Now here be me treasure, so go, let me be.
Ugh, well, one thing's for certain.
Yeah, what's that?
Wedgwood was a pirate, not a poet.
Yeah, had a boat and couldn't row it.
Well, look at that. A thunder egg. Who would have guessed?
You little ripper!
What are your legs?
Steel flippers.
What are they gonna do?
Hurl me through the water. I hope.
Ho-ho, let's race! Be a sea monkey's uncle. You beat me. You're a corker of a swimmer, mate. Here, you deserve this.
Sweet.